Hi guys, my name is Raven, and welcome back to Undertale. Let us go. Actually, you know what, I'm gonna get rid of my base camp. Uh-oh, Undyne's about to show up again. I can't move. This isn't good. Run! Why did I just stay in those? Dude, chill! Dude, seriously, leave me alone! That was a more confusing. You're going to be alright. Jesse, stay determined. Really? I have to start that over again. Let's go a different way this time. I walked into it. Dude, leave me alone. Erg. Illuminate. Our fate rests upon you. Jesse, stay determined. This takes an automatic after I knit it out. Run! Yeah! Dude! Seriously, stop it! It sounds like it came from over here. Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Jesse, huh? That's a nice name. My name is... of course. Piles of garbage. There are quite a few brands you recognize. The waterfall here seems to flow from the ceiling of the cavern. Occasionally a piece of trash will flow through and fall into the bottomless abyss below. Viewing this endless cycle of worthless garbage, it fills you with determination. The fuck. You rest your hand on the rusted bike. Its horn wheezes a honk of despair. That was no honk. A beat up desktop computer. The inside is empty. It's a cooler. It has no brand and it shows no signs of wear. Inside are a couple of frozen dried space food bars. Take one. You got the astronaut food. You are carrying too much. Okay. It's a DVD case for an anime. Desperate claw marks cover the edges. Seems like a regular turning dummy. Do you want to beat it up? No. You stare into each other's eyes for a moment. Too intimidated to fight me, huh? I am a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy, too, until you came along. When you talked to them, they thought that they were in for a nice chat. But the things you said, horrible, shocking, unbelievable. It spoke to them right out of their dummy. Human, I'll scare your soul right out of your body. Mad dummy blocks the way. Act. Mad dummy. Check. Mad dummy. Attack 30 defense. Yes. Because they're a ghost, physical attacks will fail. Pitiful. Times. Ow! You dummies! Watch where you're aiming your magic attacks! Hey, you! Forget I said anything about magic! Mad dummies looking nervous. You talk to the dummy. Doesn't seem much for conversation. No, let's happy with this. I'll defeat you and take your soul. Magnum glares into a mirror and turns to you with the same expression. I'll use your soul to cross the barrier. Magnum is hopping mad. I'll stand in the window of a fancy store. What? None of those hit me. It cannot end now. Jesse, stay determined. It's just like you to run away. I am a ghost that lives inside a dummy. Yeah, we've all seen this before. Yeah. Futile. That dummy is doing an armless ska dance. Smells like a clothing store. I'll stand in the window of a fancy store. That dummy is bossing around his bullets. Bossing around its bullets. Blah. Then everything I want will be mine. My dummy is getting cotton all over the dialogue box. Huh, yeah, I guess that'll avenge my cousin. My dummy's getting cotton all over the dialogue box. What was their name again? Really? Whatever. You eat the unicycle. Your HP was maxed out. Feeble. Foolish. That was a good one. That dummy is getting gotten all over the dialogue box. Futile. Hey guys! Dummies! Remember how I said not to shoot at me? Well, failures! You're all fired! You're all being replaced! Now you'll see my true power. Relying on people that aren't garbage. Mechanical wares fill the room. Bicycling. Eat one half the bicycle, your HP was maxed out. Dummy bots, magic missile. Mad dummy is bossing around its bullets. Dummy bots, try again. That dummy is bossing around its bullets. Dummy butts, you're awful! That dummy is hopping around, hopping mad. Blah. Dummy butts, final attack! No way! These guys are even worse than the other guys! Who cares? I don't need friends. I've got knives! I'm out of knives. But it doesn't matter! You can't hurt me and I can't hurt you. You'll be stuck fighting me forever! 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 Dear Lord, calm down there, dude. What the heck is this? Acid rain. Oh, forget it. I'm out of here. Lobster block. Sorry. I interrupted you, didn't I? As soon as I came over, your friend immediately left. Oh no, you guys looked like you were having fun. Oh no, I just wanted to say hi. Well, I'm going to head home now. Oh, feel free to come with if you want. But no pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. Just a thought I'd offer. Hey, my house is up here. In case you want to see. Or in case you don't. You feel a calm and tranquility. You're filled with determination. What? It's a living. You really came. Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. It's not much, but make yourself at home. Oh, that's my TV. There's a show I like to watch on it sometimes. It's a spider web. It's a flyer for a bake sale on it. This CD is labeled Good Day Music. Play it. This CD is labeled Spook Wave. Play it. You play the CD. This CD is labeled Spook Tunes. Play it. You play the CD. Oh, a classic spook tune. They don't make songs like this anymore. The computer's internet browser is opened to a music sharing forum. Oh, are you hungry? I can get you something to eat. This is a ghost sandwich. Do you want to try it? Yeah. You attempt to bite into the ghost sandwich. You phase right through it. So that. Oh! Never mind. After a great meal, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. It's a family tradition. Do you want to join me? Sure. Okay, follow my lead. Here we go. You lie down as long as you don't move. So, only move around when you want to get up, I guess. Is pretty neat. Alrighty. Excuse me. Well, that was nice. Thank you. I'm gonna keep working on that mixed CD. Let's move on. I want to try something. It's a snail. For some reason, you can't help but wonder what it tastes like. Escargot. Snail, snail, a long journey extends in front of you. Snail, snail, reach far and stretch beyond the horizons. Snail, snail. So snaileth Sam Boyle. I've been long overdue for a second house. Okay. This snail is counting dollar bills. If you want to play a game, it's called Thunder Snail. The snails will race, and if the yellow snail wins, you win. It's 10 gold to play. Okay, press Z repeatedly to encourage your snail. Ready? I'm gonna not press it and see what happens. Seems like you'll lose anyway. North Luke or Block Acres, East Hotland? Question mark, Timmy Village. Use the box? Yes. Whoa there. I've got some neat junk for sale. Anything you want to know about yourself. I've been around a long time. Maybe too long. Studying history sure is easy when you've lived through so much of it yourself. That emblem. Eh? You don't know what that is? What are they teaching you kids in school nowadays? It's the Delta Rune, the emblem of our kingdom, the kingdom of monsters. Great name, huh? It's, as I always say, all King Fluffy Buns can't name for beans. That emblem actually predates written history. The original meaning has been lost to time. All we know is that the triangle symbolizes us monsters below, and the winged circle above symbolizes something else. Most people say it's the angel from the prophecy. Oh yeah, the prophecy. Legend has it an angel who has seen the surface will descend from above and bring us freedom. Lately, the people have been talking a bleaker outlook. Oh, taking a bleaker outlook. Calling that winged circle the angel of death. A harbinger of destruction waiting to free us from this world realm. In my opinion, when I see that little circle, I just think it looks neat. King Fluffy Buns, he's a friendly, happy-go-lucky kind of guy. If you keep walking around long enough, you'll probably meet him. He loves to walk around and talk to people. Eh, why'd I call Dreamer Fluffy Buns? Oh, that's a great story. I don't remember it. But if you come back much later, I'm sure I'll have it remembered by then. About Undyne. Undyne? Yeah, she's a local hero around here. Through grit and determination alone, she fought her way to the top of the royal guard. Actually, she just came through here asking about someone who looked just like you. I'd watch your back, kid, and buy some items. It might just save your hide. You'll buy one of these. Be careful out there, kid. hurt, beaten, and fearful for our lives, we surrendered to the humans. Seven of their greatest magicians sealed us underground with a magic spell. Anything can enter through the seal, but only beings with a powerful soul can leave. There is only one way to reverse this spell. If a huge power equivalent to the seven human souls attacks the barrier, it will be destroyed. But this cursed place has no entrances or exits. There's no way a human could come here. We will remain trapped down here forever. Yes, the light fades in this room. Special enemy Timmy appears, or Timmy appears. Here to defeat you. Beat Timmy Flicks. Timmy only wants Timmy Flicks. No! So hunger dies. Whoa, you're weird. Timmy vibrates intensely. I think we found Timmy Village. Hiya! Welcome to Tim Village. Hiya, I'm Timmy. And this is my friend Timmy. Hi, I'm Timmy. And this is from my friend Timmy. Hi, I'm Timmy. Don't forget my friend. Hi, I'm Bob. What the fuck? You feel something. You feel the determination. Hiya. You should check out the shop. Here's the box. Yes. Tim, watch Egg. Egg will hatch. Tim, Bob Barrett. It's hard boiled. Oh. Tim heard allergic. Heard human allergic to Tim. That's okay. Tim understand. Tim also allergic to Tim. Hives. Mushroom dance. Whatever could it mean? It symbolizes my inner torment trapped here by my... heaven? My struggle to pull away, my struggle to escape, but alas, to no avail. Feeling of being watched. Statue of Temp. Very famous. Very. Yay. Hiya. Welcome to the Temp Shop. And meow. It's so using things. You got a stick. I gotta have that stick. But I gotta pay for college. Them always want a stick. I'm gonna try something this might take a while. Tigger, quit it. I'll be right back.
You little fucker.
Anyway, back to what we was doing.
Thank you.
Alright, we'll do that one more time. Then we'll move on. You feel something, you feel the determination. Alright guys, I think this video is going to be a tidbit shorter than the rest of them. I'm going to do a little bit off camera. And then in the next episode, we'll be ready to move on. Don't forget to check out my subscribe button on the left. And feel free to check out the video that pops up on your right. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye!